The hell happened there?
KIA recommended breaching point. En route to secondary LZ loading dock.
Explosives strapped to the chests. I would take care to keep them at a distance, brother.
Okay. Well, that works. Luckily, we can hear them before we see them. Let's actually see, can we pick anything up from this? No? Well done. Right. Oh. I was going to say, well, this is a big hole, but like, hi. Come on. Darn, there is nothing there. And you die. I hear the beeping. That was actually kind of long jump. Two with one bullet. Nice. That is a bargain. Or sale. Oh. Right. Ladders, how do they work? Do you know what those guys remind me? Serious Sam. Wrong. Come on, game.
Let's secure the grid box 13 Alpha. Technicians selected in the area. We're going to sit rep.
Next to command.
That's the big deal. Command copies all.
What's behind you? They're all around us.
Ow. How many more? Oh, behind! Darn it!
Command
You up? How many more of you? Right. Well, that just happened. Yeah, we maybe should go this way, right? Everything is hold E. I think we should have footsteps, but game is like, no? Alright, if something screams danger, keep away. This. Rank up. What a lovely, lovely place. What on earth is that? Alright, I tell you what that is. That is where end of a game boss fight, isn't it? Not level, but the game. I don't know what that did. Right, maybe we should. With this, at least we have some ammo. And we got that ammo. All right, guys, I hear you. Oh, he's throwing something. Can't they come from a window? Right? Right, this is bad. My finger is starting to get numb. Nice echo. Or reverb, actually. Oh. Nice. Nice. And there he goes. Someone is throwing stuff at us, I think. Is that a shotgun? I think it is. Where? Shit! We are dead. I was so sure that we were dead. Seeing him just coming at us with that speed. Luckily, I had some brain to jump down. And I think I hate this place. Not as much as my previous level, but... And I hate this for different reasons. Alright, we are going to have a big fight over there, aren't we? And that's the creep, isn't it? Yeah. I know you threw that from somewhere over there. Oh, there you are. Three shots to kill them.
We are staring into it.
Yeah. I have very bad idea about this place. Yep. Knew something like that would happen. Freaking hell! Run, bastard! How many freaking bullets? Right. Nice. I saw someone drop down. That's a bad sign.
6-3 actual. Standing by to breach. Let's go. Stack up.
Copy. Cutting doors.
Breaching.
Come on, show your head. Of course we needed to have this kind of fight here.
Look out! They're up in the ceiling! Up there! Open fire!
Flashbang! At 3! Everyone, hide! 9 o'clock!
Did he block my bullets with his gun? Right.
Command, Kilo 6-3 actual. Standing by to breach. Let's go! Stack up!
Copy! Cutting doors! Breaching!
Enemy got it! Contact weapons!
Right. Oh, I missed this on the first try. That is a shotgun. How many bullets do you take from a shotgun to a face? Seriously. Well, I have to say, this was much easier on the second try. Come on. End of level? Already?
The blast must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence. These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, brother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening.
You have unlocked a Fettel Fortis mission. Wait! We can play as Fettel? Really? Nice. Also, if the rest of the game is more of this and less the previous level, I'm going to love this rest of the game, I think. But yeah, I think this is a good place to stop the episode, and next time let's continue from here. And as always, thanks for watching, leave a like, leave a comment, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.